Thank you. fish, fresh fish. Just caught, mister.
Little bird told me there are people in Oakmont who can help me leave town.
Maybe, maybe not. What makes you think I know anything?
I've heard they're having a wake for Toothless Bob here.
That may be true, but I don't know you from Adam. Prove you ain't some gumshoe.
Come on, you can trust me. Ask Mr. Throgmorton. He can vouch for me.
If you think I'll trust you just because you were doing business with that ape, then you've got another thing coming. But you're still alive. That means you've got something going for you. Okay. What about a little favor? Nothing fancy, don't worry. I expected a package to be delivered ages ago, but the courier still hasn't shown. Find out what's taking him so long. Here's the address.
Got it.
One more thing. If you don't find him, bring the package back, will ya? It's a crate full of the water of life, if you catch my drift.
Bye. By something heavy with wheels. The blood's almost dry. Empty, but reeks of gasoline. I've seen ashes like this before. Well, that's one way to get rid of a corpse.
You're done, kid. Someone talks to the cops behind my back. They're history. Get 'em, boys. No mercy, boys. He's been asking for this. Get rid of him. Leave nothing but ashes. Understood? Whose idea was it to hide the crates in such a stupid way?
Time to figure this out.
Drock! Whose idea was it to hide the crates in such a stupid way? You're done, kid. Someone talks to the cops behind my back. Their history. Get him, boys. No mercy, boys. He's been asking for this. Get rid of him. Leave nothing but ashes. Understood?
Someone was looking for a crate here and was brutally killed. The crew that did it were headed up by a guy in a wheelchair.